Hello, welcome to another Mad Hatter review. I'm very excited. I'm so excited I had to start this video in the car, okay? Because I just picked up this prototype and I want to show it to everybody. I also got some Panda Express, went full chow mein, okay, double. Sometimes I go half chow mein, half fried rice. This time I went all chow mein, orange chicken, and then broccoli beef, because I want to be nice and healthy. Right in my passenger seat right here, I have a custom that you guys are going to, I think, get excited about, especially you G.I. Joe fans or Valorverse fans. I'm sure they can fit other things, but man, this thing is so cool. When he told me about this, I got really excited and I said, dude, you got to let me premiere it on the show, okay? And then he was like, who the fuck are you? He was going to hang up, and I told him, I'm the Mad Hatter. Let me get this on here. And he agreed, and I'm glad he did, because this thing looks amazing. Now, customs, they're not that cheap, okay? A custom head, for instance, a painted custom head, starts at like, I don't know, $30, $40, all the way up to $80. I am going to show you a custom vehicle. I think technically this is a vehicle for under $100. That does not happen. And this thing is a beaut, okay? It is by my buddy, artist Batro, and he has put them up on eBay right now. And 30 lucky people who want this are gonna be able to get this on eBay, okay? That's right, he has only made 30 of them. They are numbered, and I'm gonna show you this as soon as I get home and eat this Panda Express, so let's go ahead and do that.
All right, and here we go, the C.I.L.A. Combat Intercept Land Assault. I think I got that right. Holy crap, look at how awesome this is. Wow, so very, very creative idea. Basically, what my guy did is, he took a cannon from, I think, Buzz Lightyear, the Buzz Lightyear movie, and pretty much repainted it head to toe. Everything here disassembled, new paint, new finish, decals, got a really, really nice matte paint on the black. I think it's going to fit in with a lot of G.I. Joe stuff, and then this kind of like metallic on there. Redid the seats. Right here is this nice blue metallic finish here. And then you turn this around and you see this monitor right here with the silver. A bunch of like really cool decals on this thing. I just want to make sure all of this comes out. Very, very, very Cobra-esque. And I'll show you kind of like what it can do in terms of like the articulation in case you don't know. Here's the other side. And I really, really love just the black finish on this thing. I think that this is a winner. This looks so cool. This really looks like it just fits in the G.I. Joe line. And, you know, if you're somebody that's going to get like the Hiss tank or something like that, and you want something to go with it, I think this is going to fit perfectly. It does fit with most of the G.I. Joe infantry. He fits with this Vala infantry guy right here. The bigger guys are going to be a little harder, like Sergeant Slaughter or a Scrap Iron, but let me just show you what that dude looks like. And, check out what he looks like right here in the gunner. I mean, wow. You know what? If you are a dedicated member of Cobra, you got to cover air assaults too, okay? And how are you going to do it without the C.I.L.A., okay? Just the missile drone? Come on, okay? You need something like this. This guy looks great, okay? He tucks right under there. His feet just fit real nicely on the little pegs, and yeah, take a look at what you're dealing with. Now, if you don't know, in terms of articulation, these things kind of like move up and down. This head pivots on different places. It spins right here. There's like a pivot arm. In terms of the articulation right here, this is like on a ratchet. You can just have them shooting pretty much vertically if you want to just kind of like lower the neck. But I like it when the neck is all straightened out, because it just gives it that height. So just in case you want to see how the legs work, so it spins around right here, and also you can kind of like articulate and move these pieces of the leg, so you can kind of like have them closer together, or you can have them spread apart or whatever. It's actually a really neat little piece. Here he is with the missile drone just firing away, and it's got the scrap iron effects. This is awesome, okay? This is gonna fit really well if you're looking for like a Cobra assault display. I didn't even think about it, but you'll probably get some effects in there as well, okay? I didn't have any handy. I was hoping that this missile thing would fit in there, but it's a little too wide. Although, if you Dremel that down, you can get that into the little hole, but maybe there are already effects that you can get in there without any kind of work needed. But yeah, I just thought that this was so cool. I love this thing. This is awesome. And so the deal is, There are 30 of them. They are on eBay right now. Put a link in the description. They are going to go for sure, okay? Because this is a very, very high quality painted piece. This is probably, I don't want to say this to him, but he could probably charge a little more. But yeah, it's on eBay, but it's not on eBay for bidding. It's on eBay to buy. So to buy it, it's $75. Buy it now. And I think it's with like $9 shipping or something. Completely worth it. If you want like a really cool G.I. Joe setup with like the Hiss tank and just get this whole thing going. And again, this the Cobra soldiers just fit perfectly. A Valkyrie probably fits even better because she's going to be smaller. But I love this thing. Check it out. The C.I.L.A. Let me see if I remember it. Combat Intercept Land Assault. And yeah, if you want a unique G.I. Joe display or whatever you're looking for, don't pass this up. The quality on this thing is amazing. I deal with a lot of customs. Anything at this size and level of detail for that price is pretty much unheard of. So go ahead and grab one while you can and, you know, support artists as well, okay? Because you can get cool, unique shit like this. Don't miss out. That is all. Comment, subscribe, drop me a like. See you next time. Bye-bye.